Guys, it's opening the door. Oh my god. Hello?
What is up, guys? My name is Hype Michael. Welcome back to the hypest channel on the internet. Tonight, we are doing something absolutely insane. I brought out the Dybbuk box for tonight's video, and we are going to be attempting to do the ghost paper challenge with the Dybbuk box. As you can see, I do have the paper right here with a pen ready to write on it, as well as the giant Dybbuk box that I found in my haunted basement. And not to mention that we are gonna be doing this with the door of my haunted basement. I've actually done the ghost paper challenge before with this same door, but that was before the basement door was actually open. When I did that video, this basement door was locked and we had no idea what was down there. And it was also before I had this box with me, but now we have the box. Now we have the door that is open, so we are gonna try to put the box on the other side of the door and try to do the ghost paper challenge from there and see if we could try to communicate with the ghost that surrounds this box. Guys, anytime I do videos with this demon box, some really, really weird things happen, so you're not gonna wanna miss what happens next. But before we get into that, I do wanna remind you to subscribe to the channel if you're new, as well as follow my Instagram. It is right here in the bottom left for you guys to check it out. And with all this being said, guys, let's see what the Dybbuk box and the ghost paper challenge has in store for us tonight. Alright guys, as you can see, it is currently 3:08 in the morning. We are currently in the Devil's Hour and we are ready to start this ghost paper ritual with our famous Dybbuk box right here. So for all of those skeptics out there who don't believe in any of these 3 a.m. challenges or the ghost paper challenge specifically, I'm going to show you guys everything that's in the basement. There is no one on the other side of the door, so we're just going to quickly go over the paper. This is the paper that we are going to be using, and here is the basement, and as well show you behind. So I'm quickly just going to give you a tour of my basement for those of you who are new to the channel and don't know what the ghost paper challenge is. I'm just going to show you every corner of the room. There's no one behind the Christmas tree that we have taken down. There's no one down in the basement. There's no one behind the stairs at all. No one in the washer, no one in the dryer, no one in the sink, obviously. I don't know how anyone would fit in there, as well as behind the furnace. There's no one there as well. No one over here. Let's check behind here as well. No one behind the weight rack. So, basement is completely empty. There's nothing to disprove about this challenge. Once you see the ritual work, you will know that the ghost paper challenge is a real thing. All right, so we're just gonna quickly go upstairs. We're gonna double check behind the door just to show you guys that there is no one actually there. Obviously the thing is against the wall. There's no one that could possibly fit behind there. All right, so now that's when we close the door. We are ready to start the ritual, guys. This is when things get really real. I'm going to show you quickly that there is a chant that you do need to follow. I do have my notes right there because there is a chant that you do need to say. So the first thing we do is knock on the door 3 times and say this chant right here 3 times. So it is, spirits of the door, we welcome you, make yourself present and come through the door. Spelling mistake, but you know the thing. Okay, so we're gonna put it right here. We haven't written anything yet, so I'm gonna knock 3 times. Spirits of the door, we welcome you, make yourself present and come through. Spirits of the door, we welcome you, make yourself present and come through. Spirits of the door, we welcome you, make yourself present and come through. Whew, okay. This is the part, guys, where we do write our question and we try to see if there's anything behind the door, if there's any spirits with us right now. So I'm quickly gonna write, is there anything with us behind the door? The moment we've all been waiting for, does the ghost paper challenge actually work? I've done this before. I believe that it is going to work. So once I put this under the door, the spirit behind it should in fact pick up the paper. This is all uncut footage you guys have seen. Nope. Oh my god. And there it goes. Oh my god. It actually worked, guys. Okay. So we are in fact only allowed to have candles next to the paper. That is one of the rules of the ritual. I'll try to turn this off. Let's see if I can see anything. Oh my god. Guys, this is creeping me out. Every time this works, I get the chills down my spine. Holy crap. The paper is actually coming back. So once it comes back, guys, there's supposed to be a message underneath the one that I did. Oh my god. Yeah, actually, there it is, guys. Can you see that? Oh, it says yes. You guys, you hear that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys, I think the box is actually moving. Obviously, I asked if there was any spirits behind the door, and we got our answer. They wrote it upside down, so maybe because I put it that way and they wrote the other way, but we got our answer. We found out that there is a spirit on the other side of the door. And one of the rules of the ritual, guys, is you can only ask 3 questions, so we're gonna ask another question. We're gonna see if the spirit that is on the... What was that? Guys, I'm also by myself. Both of the boys are sleeping upstairs. They didn't want to do this challenge with the Dybbuk box. Every time I do the Dybbuk box, some really weird things happen. And obviously, as you saw, the ghost paper challenge did work. So I'm going to go ahead and ask the spirit that is with us right now on the other side. Is it with the Dybbuk box? Okay. And if it is, guys, this could go very, very wrong. So spirit behind the door, are you with the Dybbuk box? Okay, guys, I've written down the question. I don't know how much time I have for the spirit to leave me, but I'm just gonna put this under the door. I want to see if whatever's behind there is actually still with us. Okay. That's really good, guys. The spirit is still with us. It still wants to communicate with us. Whew. Sometimes they say if the paper is taken behind the door and nothing else happens, they say you need to go to sleep and you can only open this door until daytime. Whew. So hopefully we actually do get a response from the other side. Oh, it's back. Guys. Oh my god. Wait. It says yes, guys. Oh my god. What the freak? I thought we lost the pen there for a second, okay? Holy crap, guys. So the paper does say that the spirit is actually with the Dybbuk box. And what I'm thinking right now is, I've done videos with this thing before in the past, obviously. Normally when I do videos with this thing, there's always this demon, this black figure that comes alive in my house and it has like red eyes and it looks like a skull and it comes alive in the middle of the night. And I'm wondering if this demon is attached to this box in some kind of way. If I could ask the spirit behind the door if it could show itself to me, maybe we could finally prove to see if the demon that is attached to this box is in fact the one with the skull face and the red eyes. Right. I'm gonna try to flip. Oh my god. Whew. That was close. Okay. I'm gonna try to write if the spirit behind the door could show itself to please do so. There we go, guys. There's my question with my paper and pen. And we're gonna see if... Wait, what the hell was that? If we could put it there. Oh my god. What the hell? Dude. Guys, I'm freaking out. I'm really hoping that we can maybe catch something on camera. I don't know if there's any way we can show. Guys, do you hear that? What the hell? Oh my god. I think you can hear it writing, guys. What the heck? Okay, guys, if the
does in fact show itself. I need you guys to go down below and subscribe to the channel because they do this kind of crazy stuff all the time. Oh my god, it still hasn't sent me anything. Oh my god. I'm really scared to see what it says.
Oh my god, guys, what the hell?
It says, come. What the hell does it mean by that?
It's opening the door. Oh my god. Hello? Hello?
What the hell? Just... Guys, maybe that's what it meant. Maybe that's what it meant by come. It wants me to enter the door.
Hello?
Is the box still there, guys? What? Guys, the box is literally gone. What the hell? There's nothing there. I'm gonna turn my light off. Guys, this is absolutely insane. I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna try to capture whatever is down there. Paper does say for me to go inside. So I'm gonna follow its instructions and I'm gonna try to see if I can find anything on camera. Just gonna quickly check. There's nothing. Okay. So whatever opened it must have went into the basement. Oh my god, guys, I'm freaking out. I don't see anything.
Hello?
It's so dark down here. Oh my god.
Hello?
Guys, comment down below if you do see anything. Wait a minute. What is that? Oh my god, is that the box, guys? What the frick? What is it doing there?
Wait a minute. Okay. Guys, if you've seen my previous video, you know that I recently drew a giant pentagram in my basement. I actually did erase it, but I don't know why, but it's almost as if the box is right in the middle. Like, you could even see the lines. There's the star, and it's right in the middle. Spirit of the door, demon of this box, are you here right now?
Oh my god! Was that the door upstairs? Guys, I'm downstairs by myself, and something just slammed the basement door, I'm pretty sure.
Hello?
Okay, I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna try to go upstairs and see what the hell made that sound. I'm having a really bad feeling about this, guys. The door is actually closed, guys. What the freak? Okay, the candles are still there, but... What the heck, guys?
Wait, oh my god! What the freak?
Yo, it's on the other side. It's on the other side, guys. Wait a minute.
Oh my god, what is that? Does that say stay?
What the freak?
What does that sound?
What the heck's that sound? Guys, did you hear that? The dinging sound? What the freak, guys? Why does it say stay, guys?
Hello? Open the door!
What the freak is going on, guys?
What? Guys, it won't stop. What the hell?
Guys, there's something down there. I need to call one of my friends right now. Hopefully, one of them are still upstairs sleeping and maybe I can wake them up and tell them to open the door because I'm literally locked down here and I think it's coming to me right now. Hello? Come on. Freak, guys. It won't stop. It literally won't stop. I think it's coming. Yo.
Yeah?
Nick? Nick?
Yeah?
Are you awake? Yo. Are you in your room right now?
No.
Are you in your room?
Yeah, I'm in my room. Why?
I need to come downstairs and open the basement door. I'm literally locked down here. I'm doing a ghost paper challenge, and I think whatever's down here locked me inside, and now it's coming.
You're doing ghost paper challenge
in
your
box? Yeah, in the basement with the Dybbuk box. The Dybbuk box is missing, it's downstairs, and whatever's down there is literally, I think it's walking towards me. I need you to come downstairs right now, please.
Okay, I'm coming right now.
Okay. Oh my god. Guys, it literally won't stop.
Nick, yo, come on. Come on.
Come on.
Hello? Nick, you gotta hurry up, please. What the hell? You guys don't hear anything anymore. Did it stop? Are you okay? Nick, please hurry up. This is... Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell? Hello? Please! Please! No! Nick! Hello, please! Nick! Hello? Oh my god! Nick, you need to open the door right now. You need to open the door right now! Leave me alone! Leave me alone, Nick, please!
Wait, are you okay?
No, what's going on? Oh my god. Dude.
Let's go.
Guys, what the freak?
Yo, the demon of the dipping box. It literally just followed me. It followed me up the stairs. Oh
what?
My god.
What?
Oh my god. No.
Bro,
I'm freaking out. We need to go upstairs or something. I need to end the video right now. This is freaking me out.
Okay,
Thank you so much for coming.
Yeah, no problem, man. That's crazy.
Oh my god. That was absolutely insane. I'll show you the footage after, but
yeah.
Oh my god. Huge shout out to Gravniks for coming to see me tonight, guys. That was absolutely insane. I didn't think it would go to that extent, guys. Thank you so much for making it to the end of the video, guys. My heart literally won't stop beating. I don't think the demon actually followed me out of the basement, but we're probably gonna have to close the door and make sure we go to sleep and not open the door until daylight finally comes up. But again, thank you so much for watching the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new, and until next time, guys, peace.